Man, welcome back to another video. Wow, I have a special... Man, this is a very special episode. Episode of what? I guess my life. Today, I received in the mail my John Wick Pit Viper pistol by Terran Tactical Innovations.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
Saw the movie, saw John Wick 4, I think, last week. Oh my God, literally just got a scam text. Saw John Wick 4 like maybe 2 weeks ago. Amazing. Now I saw it in like the 4XD by Regal. It's the one where the chairs move and there's like water and there's like smoke and they try to do all the most. I could do without that, to be honest, but anyways, amazing movie. I've been a John Wick fan since the beginning. I love the action. I love how they don't talk too much. I have an appreciation for like the martial arts and especially, but let's be honest. It's Keanu Reeves. Neo. Man, that man is a GOAT. But after watching the movie, I love weapons. The star of the movie was the Pit Viper pistol. So naturally, right? I go buy one. And I was looking online, the price of the actual pistol. Now, disclaimer, but obviously not. I didn't buy a real gun. It's a BB gun. The real pistol is $7,000.
I don't have $7,000 to spend for fun.
But the BB gun. It's only $350. I'm like, look, the last one sold out. So I'm like, if I don't get this now, just picture it in your mind. I'm sitting in a mall by myself, phone in hand, thinking about spending $350 on a fake John Wick pistol. Now, you might be thinking that's stupid, but if this is a collector's item that will be sold out years from now, I could probably flip that for $7,000. You get it? Come on. Look at this beautiful. Wow. Oh my gosh. Go. Owner's manual. Now, what do we do with owner's manuals?
Hoo-wee.
Look at you. All right. For those that don't know what to look, this is a standard 1911 body, right? You can see the metal finish, just like the one in the movie, Terran Tactical edge stand. Pit Viper, right? With the bronze barrel that goes all the way through. There we go. It's like a neon green optic. It looks cool. I forgot the science behind it. Now, it's very smooth. It's so smooth that it even has oil. Maybe you can see the residue. Too much light, but it's so slick, which allows it to, as soon as you finish the clip, boom, it'll snap back. It allows for easy reloading. It doesn't jam the real one. But now the real interesting part is the grip. You might see it has all these dots and stuff. This is like handcrafted. So it allows for firm grip even when your hands are wet or sweaty if you're continuing to shoot. And it even goes towards the bottom of this thing. Let me see if I can get it for you. There you go. So it goes all the way around the grip and the bottom here. This has a fixed trigger, so you can put the little thing in here, but it allows for, let me read the instructions. Oh yes, because it has, okay, so like my other 1911, I have two other BB guns. You have to hold this in order to shoot the gun. So if you're not holding it firmly, it won't shoot. See that? So it's like a safety mechanism, and it has a double-sided safety on both sides. The bronze chamber knock. Okay. But back to the trigger. So this, you can adjust it to make it like less pressure. You know how they say you have to have 5 pounds of pressure? This doesn't need that much. So it allows for faster shots. If you, I don't have a clip in, so let's talk about the clip. The clip is a standard, it holds 31 shots, has a Terran Tactical. It's heavy. Uses green. Ooh. I didn't ask for gas, but you would unscrew this and you put the gas thing in there and then it would shoot with green gas. As you can see, it has an extended clip here. So it's just for show. Looks nice. Just like in a movie. Wide base for grip. This button here is extended, so it allows for extended, easier release of the clip. The iron sight itself is standard. Now, the Pit Viper for, I think, John Wick 3, it's called the Sand Viper, actually, and it had an optic on top. Apparently, John Wick, Keanu Reeves, the actor, right, he doesn't like to use optics. So for this John Wick 4, they took off the optic and just kept the iron sight, which from, you can adjust it yourself, but we're gonna leave it alone. We're just collecting it. It's for show. It has the engravings of Terran Tactical everywhere, which actually makes real guns. So, you know, the craftsmanship is there. The only thing about this, it does not have, so in the movie, right, these, they call it the Pit Viper, right? So let me give you guys some real, you know, knowledge or something. This right here, if you haven't, I guess, spoiler alert, also, I probably just said that in the beginning of this video. I didn't spoil anything other than that this gun is in the movie. These two things come out. So this slides, this doesn't slide back a little bit, but this will slide out a little bit. And it's like fangs. And obviously it's for like close combat. So when he's like running out of your bullets, you can use this like as a knife and puncture and whatever. But just a toy. So they didn't do that for safety purposes, obviously. But this is my new toy. The Pit Viper John Wick 4 pistol. Now, I know everyone wants to see this thing in action, right? So let's put it into action.
Back up, gang.
Let's do this.
How to find the data drive. Let's get out of here. Objective complete. Oh man.
Okay.
Literally thought that up on the fly. Man, I'm tired. Man, I'm sorry, I'm gonna take a shower. Man. Anyways, objective complete. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Please like and subscribe. I just be bored, man. Bored and ideas. Good content. I'm doing. Hey, who you know running around their house sweating, trying to make a fake John Wick, a Jack Wick film? I hope everybody have a beautiful day, and till the next time, peace.